Hello, friends, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. This episode is cut from my Twitch stream, which you can see at twitch.tv/shockandawe. It's AWH, but I'll have a link in the description.
It's just free money. So,
without further ado, let's get into it. Hope you enjoy it. We'll head towards the capital because that's what we're supposed to be doing. But we'll find goblins along the way. I only got to kill 10. And then the money just appears in my pockets. That's the weird part, I guess.
Careful, a goblin!
One down. Fair. Max, it seems there's more than a monster. What does that mean? What lives here, Sammy? Thousand coins hanging out, huh? Stay watchful. I think that's all the goblins that spawn on this road.
What else would you expect with my help?
That was what, 7?
Among the cracks that litter this place.
The Duke could stand to commission some new roads.
Do worry, I am here.
Sounds like you're saying do worry? Which makes me worry.
Back to Cassidus, Arisen. 'Tis a fair notion.
What? Man. Ah, okay. Maybe when I get to the next town, get better equipment for.
Monsters.
For Vesper.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Bandits? Can't tell.
Armed bandits arisen.
Okay.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. I'll take them.
Right. Where's the bandit mage? Because what the heck? Level up. What are you doing?
Did it.
restore your health. Hold on.
Seems deserted. Perhaps there's more left we might have use of.
All that sack for a small nut. Sad.
Never forget. Constant vigilance.
What is that? Are you not bandits? What? Get in my hands. Look at his head blood.
They attack in quick succession.
The grave is deep, master. Mind you don't sleep.
Fine, he lives. He learned a new technique against a human? Okay, you're not a bandit.
Doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Yeah, this isn't it, but curious what this is. Stupid stamina. Gabo, what are you doing? Vocation has increased.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Be it monsters or beasts of the wood, there is plenty of reason to stay wary.
Careful, a goblin!
He looks a little bit bigger than the others. Burn all the same.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
What's this?
Are they guarding a mine? What the heck? Baby pickaxe. Not what I would have expected. Hey, that was a fun little goof. Got goblins we needed to kill, got some more.
Please don't overdo it.
Hey, stop yelling at me. I know my stamina sucks. And a guy who can lift a lot, not a guy who can run a lot. Can I? Is that something like going behind the falls? Now I need to try. You lied to me, Vesper. Tiny attentions to detail in this.
You'll be fine so long as I'm here.
In this game, make me really excited for number two. She lies? Why would she do that? Who the fuck is the water god? Sorry, I should have accepted the quest to kill bats. Can you stop talking about the scholars when I'm getting eaten to death by bats, please? We've got puzzles now? I might make fun of you guys in D&D for failing puzzles all the time, but that's just because I'm insecure. I also fail the puzzles. Hey, what? I think I fought these dudes in the sewers. Oh, if I just keep them frozen with arrows, block whatever they want. Does it fear fire or does it fall? Oh shit. Well, which is it? I don't think you should grant me fire. Say it fears fire, but like it's standing in water and I'm freezing it once per arrow. Vesper, heal me. Thank you. Where are y'all guarding? Ooh.
chest up ahead.
This area now.
Jesus.
I am poisoned.
Well, don't be. It's a shield. A wooden wall. I can't wear those. In fact, none of us can wear those. Man. What happens when you just make a party full of squishies? Alright, so we got the lever. Lever in though.
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Ah. No way. So, well, which voice is she, I guess? Is it Vesper? Is it Sammy that's voiced by Laura Bailey? I think it's Sammy. Oh, it's okay. So she's just, there's just the one voice. Interesting. Well,
if you lose your way, you need but consult.
Are you excited now?
Found that key. The stench of beast only
what?
Grows as we press deeper in.
Troy Baker, what is he voiced? Vesper, I'm so sorry.
His best is seven, the tail is seven. The ranger ones are mine. I was clumsy.
I love games. All right, now let's talk about you. Are we not here yet, or? Is it more that, yep, can you guys?
Oh no.
Holy shit. Alright, I gotta get out of the line of sight of this mage.
Oh
You know how disrespectful that is? I'm doing like my whole combo and he just kicked me in the chest. Are you guys fighting more Saurians? What happened to the mage? Holy shit. Aiming for the eye. Stop dragging me into a cutscene. Oh no. Well, that sounds like your stuff there, John. That was like the baby Cyclops. Ooh, padded armor. Is that finally something for me? Ooh, looks like it. Oh, it's worse. Cool. Ooh, 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 ooh. Might be better. Oh, Vesper can't wear it. Okay. Damn. Finally got something in the garbage. Cool.
I wonder what's inside.
Vesper just got an upgraded hat. Oh. It's better, but I look ridiculous now. I didn't before.
What's that?
You need to look at equipping these other arrows. How do I get over there? Like this. Ring of Azur. Where is the map, though? Or the key, I mean to say. What does this do? Tails. Clayton's resistance to Do I have cutting wind? Is that something that I do? Skills. No. Don't yet. Fuck is dragon spit? Have to drain the water somehow. I don't think I looted a key. It has to be from down there. Has to be something over here that I missed. I don't think I can swim in this water. Like the whole thing here. Monster John, what do those boxes do to you? There's a ladder. Can't go down here yet. Hug the wall. What fish are you finding in here, bud? And is it going to be something stupid like it was in their pockets? Guess not. Something I'm missing here, and I don't know what it is. Can't swim. I was gonna say, I know that.
Oh, master, you're back.
So, there was nothing in the skeletons, though?
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful.
Maybe I need some sort of key. Like, maybe I'm just not supposed to be here yet. Also entirely possible.
What's that?
Don't they know?
Take care, you are soaked in water.
Ah, okay. Maybe if I hear his normal voice, it'll place better.
You'll be fine so long as I'm here. Terrain is wild and buried here. We best choose our path carefully.
Gross. Those games don't exist.
I'd not like to attempt that fall.
God, I was in that cave all day. It's nighttime now.
Are you all right, Master?
That's probably why I said that one seemed more Laura Bailey.
Be it monsters or beasts of the wood, there is plenty of reason to stay wary. Please don't overdo it.
Take extra care on these narrow paths. They could be booby trapped.
It's funny. When this game came out and 2014, so she's had that voice on standby.
Wolves hunt in packs. You'll now hit them spinning blindly.
It's weak to fire.
Where are the other wolves?
See us close
now. Fireworks well.
Fire does work well. Alright, I think this gets us on our actual quest. Can I, like, camp out here, though, for the night, or...?
Follow this road north.
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day.
Ha 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 ha. I'll kill you.
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant! But fear not. We walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydras.
I did slay a Hydra. It was there.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Let us go! Flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.
Flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.
Yep.
Structure. A weak castle, perhaps. Allow no monster to approach the cart.
No monster. Forgot that we were transporting a Hydra head. What we're here for.
Don't let them get at the cart.
But who?
Goblin!
Oh.
Then goblins
oh, them.
I'll take that.
What if I hit the cart?
Stay at the cart side!
We have triumphed.
Grand Sorin stands beyond.
How do I?
Nest for every manner of foul beast, Sir Arisen. No man can say from where they will strike. Pray, be careful.
Fall,
oh,
they're
come from above. Ready yourselves.
Yeah, I learned that harpies hate getting hit with fire right in their chest. That arrow is in her head. I was just thinking, I was like, that looks like a harpies. Get him, John.
The pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
Went too far away from the cart. Hunting.
Harpy!
John, don't shoot the cart with your fireballs, man. Come on. Kidnapped.
Our strength brought us victory.
Wait. Is there a chest here or anything? Terrible caravan guards running off to loot. For flying at me in a straight line. You just said watch for falling rocks, man. Did I mock you for firing me in a, flying me in a straight line? Because do it again, please. I'm sorry. Bit beat up. It looks like an actual brick and mortar place. Is this where we're going? I think we're going to like capital city.
Fallen rock fast the path. Rock slide! The path diverges.
The old rock slide. Oh, you.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen.
You're bandits?
We burn open.
I need to use those for you. Counter after their strike. No,
oh! Serpentine!
Bird, perhaps?
Harpies. So many effects I can't see.
We're exposed here.
We are exposed here. It's such a good shot with this bow.
The crags care not when they hide, if there is anything else.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
A fiend with a woman's form!
Oh, me.
Oh, no. Thank you.
Thank you. Level up. We just need Vesper to level up.
I'll set its wings ablaze.
Is it the serpent's blood that draws them? We cannot turn back. Stand strong and press onward.
It's weak to fire!
Everything's weak to fire. Everything's flammable if you use enough fire. Hell yeah.
We have
triumphed. Vesper leveled up. Free healing. Who needs rest when you can just level?
It is treacherously steep.
This little ox dude is really pulling his weight.
What sort of place is Grand Sora? I am eager to see it.
Come on, Kurt.
Goblin!
The creatures come! Cut them down, men!
Even in numbers, a weakling is...
Can't.
Stay calm. There must be water here that will open the gates.
That's funny. They had a shield. I wonder what's going to open the gate. Is it the giant lever next to the gate? Well, that's not good. Firing him.
Goblins ill like fire.
Oh, wait, I got turned around. I'm sorry. Oh no, we just got jumped from behind. Okay.
Strength in numbers are risen.
What's that?
I don't remember this being outside.
We're not far now, men. Keep marching.
Don't see any harpies in the trees. Oh my god, we're only halfway there.
Careful!
Good. We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant to your and Grand Sorin's gatesmen.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Take my fire!
Fire!
the canyon floor. You son of a bitch. Just be careful. It was a fine scrap, if I may say so. Oh, good for him. Can't see. Should not have done this at night. I don't understand. If we have healing magic, why are we healing the ox? I'm gonna get jumped by something, right? Like, there's gonna be a big boss fight. Or is it just gonna be death by a thousand cuts?
They're armed, master.
What is Grand Sor in Rome?
Repulsive. What is that? That stench. Repulsive.
Tell me that I need to shower. Burn what? What are you guys upset about? Am I blind?
An imposing structure for what fell, I'm sure.
Look, there's a new ox. We'll just hook him up. Easy.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
We did it.
Shall we enter, Arisen?
Not until the cart does. Stop being impatient, John. We did it. Time to explore the capital. Look at this cutie. My boop is Snoop. Boop.
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work.
But I did it.
Through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sur.
You guys are just taking my credit.
Good. Rest up, men.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
Sojourn.
To the castle main! Step lively!
My stupid monocle. My dumb face tattoos and just all of it. This character is a nightmare.
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen.
Your name Mason, or are you a Mason?
I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Soren. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
The items you received have been distributed to you, your main pawn, and item store.
And that's it for this episode. Like I said earlier, this is cut from my Twitch stream, so maybe I'll see you over on twitch.tv/shockandawe. But if not, you're more than welcome to hang out here. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.